look at this, Paul Pierce.
With a little help from his boy.